Avril Lavigne spits at photographers, got married at the age of 21, and ruined fashion forever by sporting a tie with a wife beater. Her tour of being the worst role model ever continues with the release of a graphic novel for young girls called Make 5 Wishes. Each comic features a young girl who's considered an outcast. No one at school or home appreciates her. She's got no one to share her feelings with except for her blog and her imaginary celebrity best friend, Avril Lavigne. I'm not making this up. If I was making it up, I would pick Scarlett Johansson or Natalie Portman, not faux pop rocker Avril Lavigne, who's just a failed CD away from serving me a hot dog on a stick at the Ontario Mall, eh? Anyway, the girls in the comics find a website called make5wishes.com, and each girl is sent a demonic package in the mail that will instantly make them popular. Because being popular is the most important thing in the world. Good message. I wonder what other graphic novels bad celebrity role models could slap their names on. Lindsay Lohan could play Wonder Woman, as in, I wonder how this woman could drink so much and still be alive. You can take a sneak peek into Avril's graphic novel by clicking on the link to the right. Yay, my package arrived! I'm popular! Yay!